During this COVID-19 pandemic, most youth were displaced, says Pastor Roger Stephen, and job creation is surely welcomed in the society, regardless of who supplies it. Every crisis, he says, creates opportunities.
We just want to have this fair. We are partnering with some NGOs and some other business houses, and to really speak to our young people, to show them how they can, you know, create jobs for themselves. Look for the opportunity in the crisis. We understand that in every crisis creates opportunities, new opportunities. And so we want to meet with the young people online and expose them to the knowledge, the know-how as to what they can do, what are the opportunities they can take advantage of in creating job or employment for themselves. So I think it's a very good opportunity. And as I said, it's not just open to Seventh-day Adventist young people, but to all young persons across the island of St. Lucia.
Pastor Richard Randolph, Director of Youth and Chaplaincy Ministries of the SDA, says this is a deliberate attempt to expose youth of all walks to new and fresh opportunities, just when they thought that there was nowhere else to turn.
The COVID-19 pandemic, of course, has created a lot of unrest and unsettlement for our youth. Many have lost jobs. Many are looking for new opportunities to become financially viable. And of course, we want to give them this opportunity as we expose them to what's out there for them. So we have partnered with SLDB, SEDU, Belfund, NSDC, to name a few. And we are in for a treat on February 24th and 25th. So we're asking all our young people to be part of this program, particularly if you're looking for new ways to be able to sustain yourself. We want you to tap in, capitalize on this opportunity, register for the biggest virtual job fair on the island of St. Lucia, and I guarantee you that you will not regret it. Register today.
The job creating program kicks off on February 24th and continues on February 25th. An opportunity, Pastor Randolph says, that may change your life forever. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.